What an ass.
What's with the language? Why didn't you call me?
Those fascists don't let us use our phones, remember? Mom, why would he do that to a baby squirrel?
Maybe sometimes people are doing mean things out of fear. They don't even realize.
But how can he be afraid of a tiny squirrel?
It's hard to understand, I know. But all we can do is be positive and try to change things. Things have to change, and we can change things. We just need to be positive.
Do you think it's okay?
Oh, yeah. Squirrels are very, very resilient. So, yeah, I do.
Can you call and find out?
Yeah, tomorrow.
You could still be alive, right?
Oh, yeah.